disaster, Kelly Clarkson says there are moments you will want to cry so hard in parenting as she copes with divorce. Kelly Clarkson said at the event, there are moments you will want to cry so hard in parenting. The mom of two has been coping with divorce since recently announcing she and her husband, Brandon Blackstock, were splitting after 7 years of marriage. Kelly Clarkson said in an event, there are moments you will want to cry so hard in parenting. Kelly and her ex, Brandon, shared two children, a daughter, River Rose, 6, and son, Remington Alexander, 4. The mom of two has been coping with divorce since recently announcing she and her husband, Brandon Blackstock, were splitting after 7 years of marriage. The singer worked with Carters and hosted a virtual show, Her Love Baby Shower, for new and expectant moms. Kelly imparted advice including, you've got to look at the humor in everything and in yourself. There are moments when you will want to cry so hard, and that's okay, but just try to laugh and let it go. She added, you are going to be inspired to do all of these magical things with your kids. Do things you've never done before. Try things you've never done before. It's such an awesome experience being a parent. I know it can be overwhelming, but it is also amazing. You aren't just molding their tidal lives. It's changing you in the process too. According to documents obtained by The Sun, Kelly filed papers in Los Angeles on June 4th. Kelly said of parenting, there are moments when you will want to cry so hard, and that's okay, but just try to laugh and let it go. Kelly and her ex, Brandon, share two children, a daughter, River Rose, 6, and son, Remington Alexander, 4. She advised moms that when it comes to taking time for themselves, use the time to rest. Kelly noted, we all think, no, this is the only time I have something for me. Don't do it. Take a nap, trust me. You are still getting it done. You are still productive. It's just working through time management as a new mom. Kelly cited irreconcilable differences as the reason for the split and wrote, just TBD for the date of separation. Another lesson Kelly took from her own mom is how vital it is to read to your children, she said. It's so important to read to your kiddos. My mama was a teacher and she really instilled it in me, the importance of reading at an early age. As much as you can, read to them. According to documents obtained by The Sun, Kelly filed papers in Los Angeles on June 4th. She cited irreconcilable differences as the reason for the split and wrote, just TBD for the date of separation. A source close to the singer said she had to work through a lot of hurt from her childhood. They added, her priority is making sure that he's okay and her children grow up in stable, loving environment. Do you have a story for the US Sun team?